Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship. We are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies, Virgos. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Virgos, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So that reading may answer some questions you may have in your circumstances or clear some doubts. So you can watch that reading. And if you are interested in a personal reading, I have a good friend of mine doing personal reading in Fiverr. I'll be sharing her link in the description. You can contact her. So let's start the reading, Virgos, with these cards for your general energies today. So we have Moon in reverse, Seven of Stars in reverse, and Seven of Moons in reverse. So in your circumstances, maybe in your work situation or in your relationship, you may feel a lot stressed or worried about something because you see a lot of confusion today. You don't know what to do about your career situation. There is something that is worrying you. Maybe some delays, you may see some suspensions. Sometimes you may feel that things are going well, but other times things are not going as expected. So a lot of instability in your work situation and in your projects or whatever work related decisions you are making, you are quite confused because you lack clarity. You don't know what will work or what will be the right choice today. That may be the reason for lack of clarity, or it may be the way things are going in this relationship. And you are someone really determined to see good changes, or determined to give this relationship your best. So you are trying your best. You are trying your best to understand this person. But whatever plans this person makes, it is something that is not really practical, the way you go about your life. So instead of making plans based on your dreams or fantasies, you must see your practical situation. See what is going on in this connection. What is the reason for certain things going in such a way? And you must try to change it. And today you lack clarity. So it is better you do not make any important decisions for yourself, for your career or your relationship. So important decisions must be postponed. Maybe you want marriage or commitment. You need to take things slow because you lack clarity. And though you believe in yourself, you may feel that you will be doing the right thing, you will be able to make the right choice today. You need to wait. You need to this may not be a good time. So it's a very bad time. Things may go wrong. So you need to be extremely cautious today in your situation, in your relationship and in your career situation. And if there are people trying to advise you on certain things, maybe friends or family members, you must listen to them. You must listen. Sometimes it may help you, and you should see what is the truth in their advice and counsel. So we will see what is the card for your relationship. It's the Fool. So you are cheerful because you feel that you are skilled enough, talented enough, but you are not thinking straight. You are just going about your life in a very innocent way, believing everything, believing yourself, believing the person involved in this connection. But situation is very much unpredictable. So you need to be careful today, Virgos. Careful in this relationship. Do not make any important choices. Do not make any move. Just relax and see where things are going today. So that is the energy here with this card. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. We have one card and it's Papis in reverse. So in your work circumstances, you may be relying on someone. It may be a colleague or a friend or a co-worker, whoever it may be. But today, you should do things your own way. Think for yourself and do it with clear thinking. You must think deeply whether this will be the right decision, then make any decisions. But it is better you avoid making any important choices today, important decisions regarding work. It's not going to be the right one, and a lot of clarity needs to be there. So only if you are clear about your choices, you can go forward. So that is the energy here with this card for your career situation. So that is the reading, Virgos. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card that is coming up right now, Virgos. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, now let's see what is the first card. So for those who chose this card, the first card, Kyanite, it's a crystal spirit card. So with this card, the energy is that maybe we may feel that we are the ones with the best ideas or best solution in any situation. But this crystal is here to remind us that we need to be a better person today. We need to be really diplomatic. Try to connect with another person in a very mutual way, in a loving way. So there is a reason for you to be with this person right now. So this crystal just asks us to connect with the other person, honor their views and ideas, just like you wish for that person to honor your views and ideas, and learn to be very much diplomatic. So instead of trying to sway this other person's decision with logic, we can try it out with love. Reach out to them with love and try to find harmony in our relationship. And there is a reason you have attracted this person towards you. And maybe if you feel that you are the one doing all the emotional work and this person is not being responsible, this crystal also gives that energy that you can't end that relationship. You can say no if you feel that you have done so much, but still there is no way you can find that balance in this relationship. So it is okay to say no. It is your choice to free yourself from conflict. So this crystal spirit just ask us to be better, to be diplomatic. Try to do your best in any relationship. Try to find that harmony and balance. And meditating with this crystal just clears, detoxes all our chakra points and brings harmony in our situation. And it is a crystal that promotes diplomacy. So being really friendly and respecting the other person, just like you wish for everyone to respect you. So we must have that energy today. So that is the reading with this card for those who chose this card. So let us see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, it says TikTok. So with this card for y'all today, maybe we need to let go of all our expectations in our life today, in our relationship. Maybe what is meant to be ours will never be withheld from us. So miracles are right here and it will show up at the right time. And love, the same way, love will be right on time. So just like our physical body that has a particular cycle, a particular productive cycle, everything has its season. And love is divine, and at that appropriate timing everything will unfold as it should. And remember that you always have time for love, to find it, to nurture it, to give and receive love. And this clock is eternal, just like the beating of the heart. So whatever is the most apt relationship, whatever connection is most suitable for you, it will come at that right time. And love is always on time. So you can just relax, give up your anxiety. And divine appropriate timing is working in your relationship, and you can relax. That is the energy here with this card. So you may have some worries, thinking about this love, why situation is going in a particular way, and what is the reason you are not yet engaged, or you are not stepping up into a committed relationship yet, or you are not finding the person you love. You need to understand that at that divine appropriate timing, everything will fall into place. You can just relax and have that trust in your situation. So that is the energy here with this card. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye guys.